Welcome to the VR Dome Theater. Here's a showreel of Full Dome shows distributed by Loch Ness Productions.
Swoop down again. Who are you?
My name is Musica. I've known you for a long time.
We are immersed in one of Earth's most diverse ecosystems. A system that supports thousands of species by making efficient use of often scarce nutrients.
Incoming, a show about asteroids, comets, and the hard-hitting story of our cosmic origins.
Witness the global influence of life and civilization. And discover the networks that link all of us on our vibrant planet.
Life surrounds us. How did the complex systems of life develop? How did it all begin?
Our journey has allowed us to see Earth in a way we may not have seen it before, as a fragile island of life in a vast universe of possibility.
We do not know the time and place of the next earthquake, but we can plan for a safer tomorrow.
When humans dare to dream, we create truly amazing things.
We used to think of the solar system as the sun and its planets. But what about moons?
Now, it seems that there are countless worlds scattered like dust throughout the universe.
It's fueled our imagination for centuries, inspiring music, stories, and the dream of exploring other worlds.
And then they discovered that the atom did not exist.
Quantum physics tells us that solid matter is mostly empty space.
The birds would sing and think it were not night.
And all my fortune at thy foot I'll lay, and follow thee, my lord, throughout the world.
If it's so cold in tundra, what do reindeer and all the other animals eat?
For your first flying lesson, we're gonna ride a snowflake.
Yeah!
What's a snowflake?
Across the ocean, where the sky meets the sea, most only saw the horizon, but the wayfinder could see and feel far more.
These things that look like trees are electrically active cells called neurons. You're just looking at a handful, but there are about 100 billion neurons in the brain, around the number of stars in our galaxy.
Hey, we just discovered something that is at least as big as Pluto, but it might even be as big as Mars, a new world in the outer part of the solar system.
Lighting up a new tomorrow, isn't it surprising? We're at home among the stars.
1 minute till takeoff.
Thank you, Max. Please remain seated for the remainder of our flight. But for any reason, if you need to leave the viewing dome, please see one of our uniformed crew members who will assist you.
When was the last time you looked at the moon? Not just noticed it, but really looked at it.
stars create the chemical elements, the building blocks of our universe.
To find out how to get the full-length shows, visit our website. Thanks for watching.